Hello everyone, Alex here from WornOffKeys.com, and in this video I want to quickly address a concern that I'm seeing when it comes to people who are taking this series. Almost all of the questions I'm getting from the WornOffKeys Discord server or within the YouTube comments are about basic JavaScript questions whenever they're following the Discord JS series. It is highly recommended that you have a solid understanding of JavaScript's basics and fundamentals before you dive into Discord JS. This became especially apparent when I ran this poll here, and 25 people said that they never learned JavaScript basics, they just dived right into Discord JS. 22 people said that they didn't spend too much time learning JS basics, but they had an okay understanding. And you can kind of get away with this, but especially here, if you do not have any knowledge of JavaScript, you should not be using a JavaScript library. This is kind of similar to you trying to write an essay for an English class in school when you don't know English. It's going to cause a lot of confusion and problems, and the end result is not going to be a good one. The exact same thing happens here, but luckily for us, JavaScript is much easier to learn than English is. So I would highly recommend that you learn the basics and fundamentals of JavaScript before touching Discord JS. It's going to save you time, it's going to make it less frustrating and less confusing, and you're going to be able to fix bugs that are very simple, and you're going to have an understanding of what's actually happening. All of that also means that you're going to have a better product and a better bot at the end of the day. So in this video description, I've linked to 3 videos. You can also find those videos in the announcements channel. I don't post too frequently in here, so you can find these 3 videos as well. These are links to other YouTubers who have created videos on the basics and fundamentals of JavaScript. I have watched all of these, and I will eventually release my own video on this, but for now I don't have one, so I want to refer you to these resources. It is worth the time to watch, maybe even 1 or 2 times. But I cannot stress enough how important it is that you learn the basics of JavaScript before touching Discord JS. And I've even made this mistake before. When I first started learning Java, I started with learning a Java API while learning Java. Now, I already had previous programming experience in languages like C and C++ that have a lot of similar concepts. A lot of the programming languages do have similar concepts, so transitioning from language to language isn't that big of a deal. But even with previous experience, I was still more confused and frustrated and had a harder time making my product than if I just learned the basics of Java to begin with and then focus on that product. This is even true if you only want to make Discord bots and you do not care about learning any type of other software development. You still need to know the basics of JavaScript to be able to use Discord JS. So hopefully you keep that in mind when following this series. If this video was helpful or if this series was helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. And like always, if you need help with anything, feel free to leave a comment down below or ask in the WornOffKeys Discord, which will also be linked down below. Thanks for watching.